anything. I think one of the things that I wanted to do is Queen Sabina, go there. Mainly because might be a time difference. If I go to one area, then the other is may be more empty. Or it might just be a dead end, irregardless.
Barbarian.
Why are you calling me a barbarian? Nice view.
Is it true elves make soup out of kids?
What?
Scram before I lose my patience.
So fucking long away. Okay. What's that? What? Why is that a thing? Like in the city?
I'd expect teeth to go up my ass before I'd expect to find horse and hide in his house. We've all said to be thorough.
Nothing interesting here.
Those rats congregate to feast.
Right.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Yeah, it doesn't seem there's anything here. That's locked.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
What?
Place has been scrubbed clean.
Yeah. Just go look a little bit further. There's no reason to look on the matters, but yeah, because what the hell is up with those goddamn bells? Intensity. I've got those though. Kind of feel like, doesn't work on those. We move gear. Oh well. Nothing to be found here.
Hey, you look how we got peeled.
I wonder if I should go to the casino first. Simply because the news might go out if I start fucking.
Ooh, what a freak.
Oh, shut up. Yeah, let's go check this out. There might be a fast pole around here. And as far as I would love to get a checkpoint.
Ow!
So I'm not entirely in. Yeah. This place is very unfamiliar to me. What don't actually think I've been exploring much here. Collector.
You are brutal.
Do you wish the Eternal Fire's blessing upon you and your household?
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of my sword.
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a headache. What do you need? Before you ask, I'm all out of hemorrhoid cream.
What?
What are you talking about? Your incense that bad for the...
What do you mean? You gave the password, signalling you wish to buy some herbs.
You're about as much a priest of the Eternal Fire as I am a Vestal Virgin. What sort of conspiracy is this?
Conspiracy? Damn. Folks eat conspiracies, eh?
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is, in this town, impersonating a priest is likely grounds for punishment. Cruel and unusual, I'd wager.
I impersonate no one! I am a priest! Though I am also an alchemist. Sadly, will you report me?
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less.
Show me what you have in store.
That was a weird thing. Gems are beast oil, definitely. Enhanced beast oil, really? Fucking hell. Enhanced elemental, enhanced spectral. I don't know what the hell that is. But oh well.
Take care.
Definitely want those oils for later.
You could learn a great deal when you're gripping a pair of pincers or one hot toys.
I mean, know how the hell I get up there. Maybe you? So this is the top.
Eternal fire, light up my life.
Down.
All rich people and witch hunters and whatnot. Fucking crazy people.
It's not merely to believe in the Eternal Fire's miraculous power.
I haven't been here before. I'm kind of curious. There's nothing that led up here, at least of the missions that I had. Okay, let's follow the green arrow because something's here.
Medallion's humming.
Place of power.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Holy crap! I'm up high. Yes. No, it's down there. Doesn't look like there's anything down here. And there's just a random guy. Sure. If that's something you want to do. Wonder if I would... I would die. I should probably avoid that. For good reason. I haven't tried that out. Still don't know if that's good. One adrenaline point, that's not much. I still don't know about this one either. Kinda wanna see whatever the hell this does. More damage. Oh, actually, still, I have a point over there. Well, it won't really do anything yet.
From now on, assume your every move.
That was a nice thing to find that place of power. Yeah, it would be nice as well. If I could keep it open.
Eternal fire, light up my life. Oh, Ahmed! Are you still here?
I'd like to push him off the cliff. Oh, you know, just when I'm far.
All right.
Not like I would.
Learned all the easy to find witches already. Not to use it, could you?
In short, who kisses your ass
today? Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Fuck!
Shut up. Damn it, I don't have many checkpoints yet. There's actually a couple don't spread around the docks. Not the docks around. Damn it, I can't speak today. Just all around the city. That's where they are. Shut up, Orson.
Help! Help!
What happened, kid?
What?
Hey, wait.
It's probably another trap.
The great git.
Grab him.
Huh? There's just so many traps within this city.
Come on, come closer.
That's a bunch of them. Fucking hell. I don't really know what's different about my attack. I think it only applies when I'm in up against many. Ah, fucking hell. Here we go. Let's get some food going. Relax. Attack me. Self-defense. Can you? Where did the little kid go? What? Yeah, kid probably ran off.
Set to go. Anytime. On your mark. Crush it. I down the top.
Relax. I was on the other side. I couldn't see the marker. Maybe in.
Nice razors you got there.
This is the casino, so that's good. I wonder if I have good enough cards to be playing against these people.
This is no place for the likes of you.
Why are you even it?
Same reason anyone could.
Invite only, mate.
Don't have that.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Word to be polite, like.
Just my patience. Running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way before we get plowing angry. Stop being all nice. Can't go in there.
Gotta get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Did you get that?
Got it all right.
Die, you.
Fine. Wonder if that kind of ruined my chances of getting in there without tricking the other people. Fucking hell, I hate when they just continuously block.
Come on, come closer.
There's someone cheering me on, what the hell?
Keep it together, Lex. Thank you.
Oh, that's splash damage. The range has definitely been increased. That's the thing.
Awful bio.
Look around.
Fucking hell. It did fuck it up. When did I manually save? That's 2 minutes ago. Is that after I killed them? No, that was actually right at the beginning. So I needed some. I need to bribe myself in.
In it, Ciri and I
Can I go in there with my sword open? I mean, they kinda would hear that I'm attacking the men outside, so. Kinda. It's not. It's no surprise. But still, I hope I could just go in there somehow. Come on. Back this way again with them.
This is not.
Why are you even here?
Same reason, any.
Invite up.
Here's my invite. All yours if you want it.
Yeah. Gladly take it.
Incidentally, bloody useless these crowds. It's a Maria, you could say. You met my friend Fortest. Down in Nilfgaard, it'd be Emperor would like to vouch for me. With this shite, nothing.
That's true. What we got here? Eh? Some fucking ship. Ship couldn't vouch for you. What are you gonna say? Meet my friend is
they're like stupid.
What
are you going?
It's weird. So if you had said something about making a deal.
You've no coin left. Strange.
May I?
Why not?
Hankering to play, but I'm on the inter-
I don't know yet. Perhaps you have coin, perhaps not. Stay out of trouble. You'll- for now, plenty of tables for commoners upstairs. Don't lose it all.
So I gotta...
Sir, I beg your pardon.
What do you want?
Guess I can't play against these yet.
Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
No! I expect model behavior, Scamp.
Okay, well, let's see,
Hey!
Well, hey to you. See if I can win over some of these guys. Gotta get
cards
cards
lining up today.
Mutant? What the hell's a witcher doing? See any drowned dead? Or other shitsets around here?
Nope, no monsters. Great opportunity.
Clever man, eh?
I do.
This team, they've got the best.
Just want to play.
Holy crap, that's high stake. Ah, still.
If you insist.
I do.
Okay, so let's see what I have. I do have both of these. But didn't I get Vesemir? But maybe he's not on this side. Might actually be on some of the more. He's on the square tail side? God damn. That makes no sense. I could understand if he was on Medania or something. Okay. Two of these cards. That may be good. At least I got Philip of Ironheart. With a lot of archers, it could be bad for me. Especially with this Wayne. Don't really have much in the back. I do have one ballista. Fighting frost. That would be good. No Roche. Do have two ballistas, so he will go well with that. Let's see what he goes with. What exactly does he have? He's a Nilfgaardian. Cavalry. Probably has more than one. Honestly, wouldn't mind. I'm gonna keep Philippa for another round. Young emissary. Not him. Okay, so what now? It's a lot. Going heavy on that line, but I can ruin that. Shouldn't actually have placed that there. Okay, so just put that there. Pretty even. Liska, a strong one. Getting low on cards. I have some strong archers. Too bad, however, if he counters with a fetal card, then that would be bad for me. Only two? He actually still double it? He passed? Understandable. Too bad I didn't get the decoy. Actually, she won't be affected by this. We got even terms right now. But I gotta know what he's planning on. High card. What did he do? Oh, he looked at my hand. Well, that won't really do him any good. Do we want to commit to this right now? I'll throw this down. He knows what I have. I can't go back on that now. I gotta commit. And problematic with this card is that it doesn't go for me. Oh god, I think he has me. What the hell did he... Oh, he resurrected with that card. Well, I can't win against that. It's two more cards. Wait, no, I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot! I should have used that weather card. Actually, no, I would have got it against myself. So that wouldn't really have done anything. Well, I think it's gonna be a draw. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He has so good cards. There's no way I could win against that. Unless I get fucking lucky. Another game over.
Too confusing, lad. But come back with Coyd and you'll get a jump.
Fucking hell, man. I have to get really lucky and play some of the weather cards. I gotta win on the weather cards in this engagement. Let's try again.
I got the urge to...
Yes. Well, let's make a little less bet.
If you insist.
I believe I will plow your...
Okay. I need good cards. Decoy is good. definitely the ability to draw some more cards. But I got a pretty weak hand this time. Liquid is good. Clearwit is also good. I kind of got to use them against him. Doesn't seem to be using much weather card in his deck. So I'm going to go after that. At least I haven't seen him use it yet. What else? I got to go here. Bit of a slip. Not particularly the strongest of units I'm having right now. I need more cards. Okay, so I got the weather card. Which units do I have the most of? Bit of a split. Wait, he did the same on me. And still, so I'm gonna steal his car. I love that strategy. Fucking hell, again now? Oh, he's gonna get so many cards. This was a strong card for him to sacrifice. Lots of cards. Decoy now, are you kidding me? Fuck! He's just gonna have so many cards. Well, at least I have this one. That is really good. One problem is I have... Wait, what? You killed one? Huh? Okay. I kinda need some units to... Where's the wagon on for that other card to be good? He's going for that now. I could use my white... No, this one against it. Let's go for more siege units. See what he does. Damn it, too many cards on his side. Forcing me into an awkward positioning. Many foot soldiers. Wait, what would I do now? I should go with this one. Oh no, it was on the wrong side! I forgot it. I totally forgot all about that. Wait. Damn it. Why did I use that against myself? That was so stupid. But wait a minute. Could actually be a trick because I kind of forced him out. And so I could win on that basis. On the basis that I fucked myself over, I could win. Gotta save up my cards. Use that card. I kind of force more cards out of him. I don't think he has much. Okay, actually, no, I have seen his card. So I kind of know that he has some other cards. I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, depends on what kind of card he has. need more cars, so wouldn't that be a good thing to do? No, I didn't mean to. Are you fucking kidding me? I did not mean to do that. He just threw out a good card on the field. But it's immune to those effects, so that doesn't mean shit. I'm still gonna lose this. I do not have the units. It's too many units. I completely played that wrong. I was supposed to play that a lot different. Oh, fucking hell. Should have saved these units. Should have saved them. Doesn't matter at all. It's over. Game over. I wonder if I have any chance against these. Fucking high stakes.
Hello again. Gothic.
That's funny. Not so much.
If you insist.
I believe I will.
I can actually play at such a little. What? That's weird. Why could I get him in my deck all of a sudden? Well, I'm not gonna question it. Seems like I got one of my good cards. Actually, no. I think that's only on the draw to something else. Impeccable. Okay, I got a decoy. I can afford to lose some units in the first round. Got him out, that's good. I'm gonna throw him out, because then I can resurrect him in the next round. Fuck! And no effect cast works on him. I just saw your message here, and now I lose. And that is, I mean, that's totally okay with me. I could understand that. I kind of had the feeling you might be like that. So yeah, take your time. And let me know if you ever get the urge to go back. Not yet. Wait, what did he just do? Just play a minor unit or something? Oh, that sucks. Wait, no. No, they're not cooperated, so that's okay. I guess I could use the decoy on that and get my unit back. Play for another round. I think we're gonna do. Wait, oh no, it doesn't work on him. Oh, that sucks. Okay, let's see whatever he plays next. Only one card from him. Can't let him win that easily. It's just one card ahead. There's a plentiful of archers, which would contradict those. I farming vehicle, then you too, Ilos. Have a good one. Wait, what the hell did he just do there? Oh, he blew up my units. Fucking hell. Death. But at least with that down, I could get around to what I wanted. I'm ahead a few cards, but that'll only be so far. Let's see what he does. Can I get the guy to pass? No. I see if you're down a unit. That's good. Passes. Of course he passes. Wouldn't have made any sense if he didn't. Okay. So he starts out. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. How am I even supposed to win against that? I don't think I can win against this guy. And as I thought, Blood and Roach is immune. Going down as his last card. If I can win. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh, wait, that only works on one of his cards. He's down on zero card, and that is a bad thing for him. All I really need is the attacking card for the next round, and I win by default. Come on, give me attacking card. And it's over. GG. Ah! Can't believe I somehow managed to win this.
I'll not play you anymore. But bad luck. Go ruin someone else.
Look on the bright side.
Did I then get anything from him? That was worthwhile. Didn't even get any cards.
Bloody stripped me to the bones. How am I to buy Fisted now?
Jolly.
Oh my god.
May I join you?
I've never seen you here.
Of course you haven't. It's my first time here.
This seat is taken. And anyway, high stakes at this table.
Got the coin for it.
I couldn't care less if you've coin or not. What concerns me is how you've got in.
Men at the door let me in. Not good enough?
No. Preferable if someone vouched for you. Soon. Until then, I'll have my eye on you.
We done talking?
All right. Take...
let's see if I stand any chance against this fucker. Okay, so I got some draw cards. It's definitely a good thing. Clear weather. May not necessarily be that good. Nice. Clear weather. Do I have any, I have a little bit of siege, but it's just too low, that unit. And that's too low, as well. Fuck that crap. Oh, really? Yeah, that sucks. kind of decoy as well. Bad. Bad news, Panda. What? Did they even spawn this one? What's up with this? Fucking hell, man. Such an OP set. Well, I don't really know. Got this one maybe godless now? Fucking hell. Nah, gotta let him throw out the stuff. I think I'm gonna win on is my ability to just keep my cards. He's gotta keep wasting his cards. He passed on 22. It's actually something that I could possibly win against. Too bad that he hasn't. I needed to be able to block him that. Would it be worth sacrificing for? I don't think so. I think I would rather get some more cards and play the next round. What? So he... Ah, that stupid monster ability. So annoying. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What the fuck? He just summoned a fucking army. Oh my god. That is so OP. And he still has too many units. How the hell am I going to win against that? And he's passed. You son of a bitch. Well, let's see if I can't somehow muster up enough. Oh no, I only lost that last round. I guess that's still something. I should have kept that. That's a mistake. No, you. And then we're on even terms. And he still keeps having that. Dependable one. I can't remember. Oh, it actually says it here. Siege combat. That would actually be good for me. If I could. If he places some of those cards. You can't be serious. That is so OP. How the hell am I supposed to win against that? Okay, let's just wait for a little bit. You can't be serious. And this doesn't do anything because it's not a wither spell. I can't remove it. Oh, really? You do that as well? Well, isn't that just lovely? If only I had that fucking frost. Like, he has so many melee units, and I think that's his disadvantage. That's something I could win against. Simply that amount. Like, so many fucking melee units. I don't really know what that does. That leader ability is something that's scary. Doesn't matter. Still lost. kills that goddamn commander. He even had him! Ha! My god, man. Yeah, fuck that shit.
The luck!
I notice.
I have a mind to let you win some back if you...
May I?
You again.
I'm not gonna pit that much.
Deal me in, then.
Oh, you'd make a fine sailor. Till the puking set in.
I need the biting force against this guy. Gotta enhance the chances. So I got one of those, that's good. And I got Vernon Roach. That's actually not so good, but... more on that later. I got some drawing cards. And I even got that. Why am I so heavy on the mate? That's not good against this guy. Okay, let's see what we can do against them. Okay. Gotta force him out. Griffin. Well, that didn't summon anything. Really? Oh my god, man. Really gotta have a good deck. Don't just stand any chance. And even so, it's problematic. Oh, give me a fucking break, man. I don't think I stand any chance against this guy. He just has more units. And here comes all the duplicating. Oh my god. That's just so much. I could actually use this against him. I just need him to pass. And he's passed. So I need to win a round. And I don't need melee units. But he still has the card advantage, so... And he still gets a fucking unit of it. Ugh, so annoying. Okay, what the hell will I do now? I think what I need to do is spawn a unit. Status. Get more cards. Decoy? I could double that up. Okay, so he's blocked me there. I just need to force him out in a situation where he might actually pass. The AI is sometimes stupid like that. What cards do I actually have here? I can't get Roach back, sadly. If only he would play something like that, I don't know. But still I can get a card more. And there's still more DPS. Gotta push him out in a situation where he thinks he has the upper hand. Like here. Like this. I might actually force him to pass. See, that horn is a problem. But if he's pushing all of this... What? Huh? That's problematic. I don't really know what the hell he's intending to do. I'm not gonna give him. I'm not gonna show him my car. Not yet. He's just going all melee, and that's gonna cost him. Maybe. I've never seen this many attack power. That is just ridiculous. But he's low on car. He's going all out. He's passed on one car. And that means, first of all, we gotta get this shit up. But he still has fucking 95 there. I don't even know how much that will hinder them. Should hinder them by a lot. Down to 20. Oh my god, I'm only just able to win over this gun. That's a pure circumstance. Holy crap.
I win.
Don't you think I know that?
Match.
What with? You've left me high and dry, I'll not bet half a crown more.
No, I haven't. You've fucking left me high and dry.
Get in good hands.
Luck of the draw today.
You might make better use of that luck then. We've a room for specially selected upstairs. Really big stakes there.
If that's the case, I accept the invitation.
Come with me.
God damn it, I need more. I need better cars. I don't even know how the hell to beat these guys. Oh, I think they know who I am.
Private room for the chosen few. No one will disturb you here.
Doesn't look too cozy. Not a comfortable place to play cards. Someone less trusting might take it for an interrogation room.
Junior doesn't believe in miracles. This is where cheats learn just how much he dislikes being robbed. Work him over. Once you're done, wrap a nice thick chain around his legs and drop him in the ponton.
You really think that's gonna happen? This room is bad. I wonder how if I could play this any different. Like, oh my god. Well, that just went fucking horrible. I even thought I had them, but I don't know. I hate having to find these tight rooms. That test of grass. Like, what the hell? I thought it might lead to something else, but they still attack me. Oh, damn strategy. Come on, what the hell? Why is it taking this long? I don't even know where it actually gets me. What?
Get in good hand.
Look,
you might not. We've.
Not interested.
Maybe another time.
You ought to try. Few get the honor to play. Refuse, and someone could feel.
I'm not greedy.
You misunderstand. Take it.
Yeah.
Out. All of yous. Blood's about to flow.
Disarm him, bind him tight.
Oh god. What the hell is this? Oh my god, that splash damage is for real. Holy crap, so much splash damage. Definitely like that attack. Fucking hell. Well, I need to get some regeneration up or I'll die. That's as simple as that.
me together, Lex!
Oh my god, the slaughter! Well, I don't know if I could have done this any different. Well, it seems like it got it, from what I hear. Upstairs. That shit just killed him. Fucking playing stupid. Fucking hell. I do remember having trouble with these particular guys last time. Don't know if it's a coincidence. No hangman's oil yet, so that's bad. Oh my god, why the hell did I just... Oh god, man.
Fuck you!
How was you still able to fucking block when you were stunned? Fuck you! Ah, damn it. Oh, you're not dead yet.
Should look around.
Well, this could have gone more smoothly. Oh no. Oh my god. I really do hope that something else would... Just something else would have happened.
Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you?
You're not hurt all that. Why are you here?
God. Oh.
Are you?
What?
So.
Horson.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until Bedlam will learn you help me. Sit.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Looked like a fucking door, but no. Oh yeah, you should go talk to, we should go talk to the King of Beggars. Because he's actually, what the hell happened down here? Oh wait, did I somehow get down to-